that are very grim indeed. It's about a Turkish woman now awaiting trial for beheading a man who she says raped and dishonored her. Manisha Rajpal reports.
Nevin Yildirim, a 26-year-old mother of two, claims that her husband's cousin, a 35-year-old man, tormented and abused her for months while her husband was out of town. Nurettin Gidaj entered her home while she was asleep and raped her at gunpoint, threatening to kill her children if she screamed. She says he subsequently raped her many times and took pictures of her with his cell phone and threatened to publish them. She says she was too afraid to tell anyone about the rapes. Then, last Tuesday, Yildirim had enough. She said Gidaj called. She was sure he was going to rape her again. When he arrived at her house, she grabbed a rifle and shot him repeatedly. Then she cut off his head and carried it to the town square. Witnesses say she held the severed head in front of men at a coffee house and said, quote, "Don't play with my honor. Here is the head of the man who played with my honor." And then she tossed the severed head on the ground. Her father explains why she did it.
He had been abusing my child for a long time and using a weapon, saying he would kill her and kill her children. My child reached her wit's end because she couldn't handle it anymore.
Witnesses in the square called police and Yildirim was arrested. She says she regrets what happened, but says her reputation was in jeopardy and felt she needed to clean her honor. Now she is 5 months pregnant and insists the rapist is the father. According to a local clinic, she first tried to get an abortion when she was about 14 weeks pregnant, but was told abortion was not an option. Turkish law does not allow abortions after 10 weeks of pregnancy, except in cases of rape or when the mother's life is in danger. Yildirim says she still wants an abortion and she has the support of Turkish women's groups. She says she's ready to die. Monita Rajpal, CNN, London.
You're at the international desk, and here's what's coming up in the next half hour. Welcome News is ringing bells on Wall Street. We'll go live to the New York Stock Exchange for the latest look at the market.